What's up, fanboys and girls? My name is Matt, and this is Star Wars Cribs. Basically, every episode, I'm going to visit a different Star Wars fan, and whether they're an action figure addict, chronic cosplayer, or just a dorky decorator, we're going to give them a chance to show off their collection. But since this is the first episode, I'm going to get the ball rolling, and we're going to take a look at some of my stuff. All right. So, behind me, as you can see, I have a little bit of an obsession with R2. He's one of my favorite characters. I think he's one of the most iconic characters in Star Wars. Cool thing about all these is that each one of them has a place to hide your stolen plans. This is a measuring cup set. This first one's a coffee mug. This is a beer stein. And that's a popcorn holder. Those two we got from Hollywood Studios and Disney. Then down here you can see my collection of bobbleheads, which usually adorns my desk at work. Then we've got our BB-8 unit, which is controlled by my phone and actually rolls around. He's pretty awesome. Some more Vader stuff. Vader coffee mug, Vader piggy bank. And then we have this piece here. This is pretty unique. This is from the mid-80s, post-Jedi. It's an unlicensed custom-made porcelain lamp. There was a whole series of these that they put out after Jedi, and you would get the porcelain lamp and then you would paint it or decorate it however you wanted. So if you wanted Darth Vader to be rainbow colored, you could. They had Darth Vader, they had the Ewoks, they had Chewbacca, they had the droids. Leia was the only human character that they released in that. So that was my wife's from her childhood, so that's one of our more special pieces of the collection. Then back to R2 here. One of my personal favorite pieces is R2 here. He's voice activated. Hey R2! Game mode. Dance program. Hey R2! Reset system. Play message.
This is our most desperate hour. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
Hey, R2. Do you remember Darth Vader? So he's pretty cool. Yeah, I was talking about you. Okay, shut up. So over here, one other thing I want to show you is this is a very cool artist. He does pop, all sorts of pop culture mashups. This is obviously a Han and Leia as the couple from Up. His name is James Hance, and he does, like I said, a whole bunch of other cool pop culture mashups. He's got a great one that is Wookiee the Chew, where Chewbacca is actually Winnie the Pooh and Han Solo is Christopher Robin. So put a link in the comments, check him out. But now I've got one last thing to show you from my collection. Behold, the final piece of my collection, Dodge Vader. Yes, I have a minivan, but at least it's an awesome Star Wars themed minivan. It took a while for me to get used to people driving by and honking at me and giving me a thumbs up. I'm used to them driving by and honking at me and, well, showing me a different finger. Each week we'll hop into Dodge Vader and we'll drive around to find our next collector in town. If you or someone you know has an interesting Star Wars collection, hit us up at scififorme.com. You can also email me directly at red5standingbyatoutlook.com. I'm Matt Hentges with Sci-Fi for Me TV. This is Star Wars Cribs.